how to roast coffee beans at home on the grill. It gives you the absolute best coffee you ever taste.
What we have here is a vegetable rotisserie basket. To roast coffee, it's as simple as pouring the beans in, and this is what green beans look like. Another reason why they're green, called green, is because they're raw. We just go ahead and light the grill, a basket on. Espresso roasted. Medium roast, medium dark. Can't really get a fresher cup of coffee any other way.